winning. They say I'm their favorite. They want me to. It's blatant. Now we on a MIA. We just hit Playa. They playing a dirt song. I'm on fire. A little red bone. She look like Maya and want me to try her. Oh, Lord. No.
All eyes on one man. Three goals in his last three games. Will he be hard to stop again? And we're with you every step of the way. Live coverage here on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And very excited to be able to bring you live action from League Two coming up. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Oh, genuine chance and fine goalkeeping. Played over. Part of the plan, an own goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped.
Well, here it is again, and he's a bit unfortunate, you have to say, but it will count as an own goal against him, I'm afraid.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Oh, good save! Now sending it in. And another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? Trying to deliver it accurately. Mary O'Connor went in strongly, decisively. Plenty of support here. Harragate Town doing well to regain possession. And he might be through here. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Oh, he looks threatening. Can he finish? And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Can he open them up here? Can he put it away? And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here it is again, and there's the touch on the shot. But it's just not enough, is it? He'll be so frustrated that he didn't keep that out.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. And he's broken free. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Will he find the net? And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Saunders. Well, no stopping him. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And he's in. Superb save! Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, he's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
He's driven in the corner. They've given him too much space. And he's got to clear his lines. The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. And a chance for him on the flank. This looks promising. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. And giving it away. Effective press. A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alex Scott has the news.
It's a goal for Bradford City. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 28 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Some progress with the ball at his feet. It's there for him. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. And they will make the change now. playing it in.
Well, it would have delighted the fans had it gone in. Really getting stuck in. And Harragate have it back now. Oh, that's a really good run. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Really good challenge. Harvey Saunders. And he keeps going. And it's played into the centre. Well, not cleared away completely. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, approaching half-time on the home side. Very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they'll let up in the second 45.
The fans are shouting, shoot! Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. And the counter-attack is on, options available. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Inside he goes, but timely defending when it mattered. He's in behind. Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper, and really should have been able to. Oh, the threat is there. Can they convert? Full credit, wonderful stop. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. And we're focusing on him for a reason, Stuart. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders.
Well, the keeper will be sick at the sight of him. He's been shooting from everywhere and he's taken his goals really well.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Nesbitt. Well, this could really help the cause. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Now, who can he play it to? Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Lost it again. Deep delivery. Well, that's a wild attempt, even though the angle was a bit tricky.
Well, the cutback would have been the better option there, I'm sure about that.
Well, there's been quite a bit of interest in Everton's new acquisition. This has finally gone through, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
Well, there's an example of how to press high up. And continues his run. Gives it a go! A gift for any goalkeeper. Just the challenge that was required. This looks promising. Teammates in the middle. It might end up being a genuine chance. And a fine stop. Touched onto the woodwork. A deft clearance. Chris Merry. Well, nicely cut out. Real chance. Well, it would have taken perfect technique from that sort of range, and that was less than perfect.
Not a good decision from him. That's a waste of possession there.
Substitution time it is here. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Nesbitt. Fruitful looking attack. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off.
Substitution for the hosts.
And the substitution will occur now.
Zach Clough to be replaced by number 22, Stephen Dooley.
Lee O'Connor. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Jordan Turnbull. Committed challenge. Possession lost, intercepted. Now
But just not properly looking after the ball. Liam Kelly. You can almost see their opponents racking their brains. How do we stop this? Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Lee O'Connor. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Oh, big chance. And really going for power, but the opportunity's been squandered.
But I'm not sure going for power was the right option. I think that should have been placed into the corner.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Can he find the right pass? And veering in. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Alex Newby. Kelly. Oh, great attacking play. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Minutes left for play. And he's made headway. Oh, magical piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. Such good reactions. It really is.
And the referee has caught up with him following his indiscretion earlier. And there's the delivery. Well, it was never really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one. Well, I'm hearing the referee has pointed to the penalty spot in one of the other games. Let's hear more about it from Alex.
Yeah, Crawley Town were awarded the penalty and the goalkeeper has pulled off a worldie of a save with this one.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And it's Dennis. Morris. Making progress. Couldn't hang on to it. Nesbitt. Did well to win the ball back. Danger averted for now. And Harragate Town come away with it. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot.
And a substitution in the offing. Plenty of support here. Oh, and nearly on target. Not quite, though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Alex Newby. Dooley. Retaining possession, proving difficult. Lewis. And he takes it on. And the keeper's hand does the trick. So a throw in here. Well, wait, don't go anywhere. We're going to have 5 additional minutes. Stephen Dooley. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. Paul Lewis. Dennis. And a tidy challenge. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, strong hand on the ball. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Just a couple of questions for you. No further question. Thanks for your time.